Does your flash drive say that it's write protected, show that it has no storage, or is not accessible? Let's fix it really quick. First, we'll go to start, CMD, type Diskpart.exe, then type list disk. Select the disk that is your flash drive, then type clean, then type create partition primary, select partition 1, format quick. And that'll fix your drive.